This was the old Lisa Schaefer at her heaviest, almost 300 pounds.
When I was obese, your life is so limited.
Her health suffered too. Lisa had type 2 diabetes and she tried everything to control it.
Nothing worked, no.
But today, Lisa is 120 pounds lighter and her diabetes is gone. The reason? Gastric bypass surgery.
It's been incredible, yeah. It really did give me my life back.
Cleveland Clinic doctor Philip Schauer led a study that compared bariatric surgery, either gastric bypass or gastric sleeve, to intense medical therapy in people with diabetes. After 5 years, the gastric bypass patients did the best. Many were in complete remission without drugs or insulin.
Which is pretty remarkable. And that's about as close to a cure as you can get.
29% of gastric bypass and 23% of gastric sleeve patients achieved and maintained normal blood sugar levels compared to just 5% of medication-only patients. The surgery groups also lost more weight and reported a better quality of life.
All in all, the patients who had surgery actually did better and were happier at the 5-year mark.
3 days after her surgery, Lisa was off all of her meds. Her A1C, a measure of blood sugar control, was 10.5 before surgery, and today it's 5.3. Now she's able to live the life she's always wanted.
Ever since I've lost the weight, I've run 3 5Ks. I've done zip lining with the family, which is fantastic. Just no limits anymore. There's no limitations on my life anymore.
I'm Marty Salt reporting.